Hi everyone, and welcome to our April PowerDirector update. We'll be sharing exciting new features and design pack releases for PowerDirector 365 and mobile.
That's right. For PowerDirector 365, we're bringing you new editing tools, more sticker packs, sound effects, and background music for PC users. And with PowerDirector Mobile, portrait mode editing is finally here. Also, boost your creativity with more content and creative assets. Stay tuned to learn more about these updates, plus our usual Q&A. For PowerDirector 365, we're bringing you three new sticker packs, new background music, sound effects, and fonts as this month's design packs. Leap into spring with a collection of 15 stickers in the Spring Stickers Pack, or add a touch of character into your video projects with the decoration and hand-drawn sticker packs. Plus, starting this month, you can find and download most design packs directly from within PowerDirector. How convenient is that?
Click on the link in the description box to learn more about what's new with PowerDirector 365. The biggest news for app users, drum roll please, is that the vertical editing is now available on PowerDirector app. Users can rotate their devices to access the vertical editing mode, ideal for editing Instagram stories or reels and TikTok. For new creative assets this month, we've added a ton of content from Easter stickers and background music to colorful LUTs, titles, decor overlays, and more.
Update PowerDirector Mobile to the latest version to try out these new updates. And next up is everybody's favorite Q&A segment, where we answer your question. Let's start off with our first question from Glory Andy. Where is the title with sound effects? I can't find it. Titles with sound effects was just recently released in March for PowerDirector 365. You can try them out with the Speech Bubble Titles Pack. First, update PowerDirector 365 to the latest version. Then open up PowerDirector and in the Titles tab, find Speech Bubble Titles. Drag and drop the title onto the timeline. You can customize both the text and audio. To make changes to the sound effect, you'll need to extract the sound from the template.
The next question is from Cage9873. Hi, I've been using PowerDirector since 2016, and I've been wondering, since we have masking, is it possible to add freeform masking? Yes, you can find custom masking in the PC version of PowerDirector. Let me show you where it is. Import your media onto the timeline, select the clip, and go to Tools, Mask Designer, and click Create a Custom Selection Mask. In the preview window, create your freeform mask.
And our last question is from Iconic Labels. Whenever I try to add an overlay on a track, it says you can't add more than 3 overlay tracks. Well, for the PowerDirector app, you can add unlimited number of overlay tracks. This update was made available last November. Make sure your app is updated to the latest version to access this feature. However, this is still dependent on the hardware capabilities of your mobile device. PowerDirector Mobile will auto-detect your device's hardware capability, and if your device doesn't support this, you can only use up to 3 video overlay tracks at the same time in one project.
And that's all for this month's What's New and FAQ.
Let us know in the comments below what you think about this month's new features and updates. See you guys next time.